This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed at home. This little piggy had roast beef. And this little piggy had none. And this little piggy went wee, wee, wee all the way home.
My dear Mr. Mandus, I admire your vision, I truly do. But there are surely not enough pigs in the whole of London to feed the appetite of such a machine.
That all rather depends, Professor, on what one considers to be a pig.